Cizhi's recycling mission began in 1990 when Master Zhenyan called on the public to carry out environmental conservation. In the past two decades, Cizhi volunteers have grown from amateurs to expert recyclers. In a recent year-end blessing ceremony in Taichung, Master Zhenyan praised the recycling volunteers for their hard work and encouraged them to continue on.
Cizhi's first kitchen waste processing station began operating on April 1st of 2007 in the Taichung chapter grounds. The station turns what occupies about 35% of household waste into valuable organic fertilizer. Since then, many of Cizhi's recycling stations have also incorporated such a station.
Cizhi's recycling mission began with one site and has flourished now. We vow to bring hope and return vitality to the environment.
With innovations, useless items are useful again. On the stage, volunteers turned models are showcasing apparels made from recycled PET bottles. Master Zhenyan praises Cizhi Recycling volunteers for their hard work and Dai Technology Company for their innovations. What began 20 years ago as the master's ideal is now a popular concept around the world. The master encourages the Cizhi people to continue safeguard the environment by refining ingenuity with wisdom.